bum 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 bum
bum bum bum bum
bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum
bum bum bum bum
bum bum bum bum bum like roses and clover,
bum, bum, bum.
Then tell him that his lonesome nights are over. Sandman, I'm so alone.
Bum, 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 bum.
Matt, we got to stay with me, man.
Where are we?
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. Being trapped in a dark, creepy dungeon with Greg Collins. I'm Greg Collins.
Oh, man.
Don't worry, guys. I've been in this situation lots of times because I'm Greg Collins. You're about to get a phone call.
What? Why would I get a phone call? Vertical video. All right, let's figure out who this is.
It's not Greg Collins.
Welcome, victims. I want to play a game.
Who is this?
I'm the baby jigsaw puzzler. The obstacles here are to be your undoing. Take your time. Within each maze lies the key to your living. Pass these obstacles to your freedom.
What is this? I don't have time for this.
I'm gonna go find an exit.
Well, I'm always down for a game, because I'm Greg Collins.
Of course you are, Greg Collins. As you should be. Now, are you ready for an overly elaborate explanation of the maze?
This is childish. I don't even know why I need to do this.
Childish? Is your life childish? Do I look like I play with baby toys? These obstacles will test your fortitude and willingness to survive. First. Sorry, I left that in there. Just get this one. Mom won't let me play with them. I just thought they looked really cool. Second is the Rings of Doom. These rings need to be placed in order by descending color. That's right, I said it! Descending color! Next is a formidable foe, the AT-AT, or Nanat. Its outer hull can withstand blasts directly from a T-47 airspeeder. I'm certain it will have no trouble with you.
Well, this is stupid.
The next one is the most diabolical game yet. Cups. Lots and lots of cups. You can stack them, displace them, make noise with them. Cups. Just cups. Sweet Jesus, look like fun. Next, it's a book. You must read it in its entirety. Don't chew on the pages. No matter how delicious it is or it looks, do not put it in your mouth. And finally, I've saved the best for last. A robot. Not just a regular robot. It's a killer robot. Look at its face. Just look at it. It will be your doom.
These are so easy, a baby could do it. I mean, come on.
A baby? A baby? Do I look like a baby to you? I'm the director of OTB, your baby.
I found a door. It's open.
Oh, okay. Thanks, Matt. I'm not doing this.
What? You can't just bypass the maze. It's your life in your hands. No, don't put me in your pocket.
Oh, let's go. All
right, thanks, Matt.
Of course you are, Greg Collins, as you should be.